เป็นการแถลงข่าวของทีมดำน้ำออสเตรเลียนะครับ
Moving approximately 20 tons of equipment through the caving system. Of course, it was a collective effort, and we cannot undersell the complexity and risk to this. Everyone played a part, and that's the fantastic result that we have seen. But our people spent 75 hours in that cave, and as I mentioned, estimated collectively to remove around 20 tons of equipment.Through at that time. Yeah, there was pumps, yes, that's correct. Industrial size pumps, equipment, oxygen, air, medical supplies, food, everything that contributed to the sustainability of the rescue effort.They're extremely proud, extremely relieved, and basically, as we mentioned, the Australian Prime Minister this morning, it was probably the most monumentous and inspirational effort they've ever been part of. On site, so we had the seven divers, we had a support crew.Of around 10 here in Chiang Rai, and of course there was elements at the embassy in Bangkok and more broadly within down in Canberra. By far. Now our role was contributing, assisting up to chamber 2 and 3.Of course, you'd appreciate we will respect the privacy of Dr. Harris, but